A woman is dead after driving off Highway 1 near Gray Whale Cove in Pacifica. The car got stuck on the cliff above the beach. The driver allegedly tried to free herself, but then fell. Rescuers rushed her to SF General Hospital, but she didn't make it. Crews are now trying to recover the car from the cliff. No one else was in the car, and it's not clear what caused the woman to drive off the road.